county's sneaky scheme lands two people in Grady County jail. And it all happened at the Walmart in Chickasha. Now, they were caught trying to return items that they didn't buy. And KOCO's Ariel Rushef has more on the plan they almost pulled off.
Morgan, it was a clever ploy to try to steal from this Walmart, but it didn't take long for employees to figure it out. A shopping trip to this Chickasha Walmart ends with these two people in jail. Police say Ashley Barron and Ruben Cantu concocted an elaborate scheme. According to this police report, Ruben purchased an ATV set accessory, ATV gun scabbard, and a car cover. He handed the receipt to Ashley, who filled her cart with the exact same items. Then police say Ashley returned the items to Walmart using Ruben's receipt. Problem was, she hadn't paid for them in the first place. Still, she received a gift card for $238.17. But she wasn't happy. She wanted cash. So she used that gift card to repurchase the items and walked right out of the store. Police say the act Ashley completed effectively caused Walmart to repurchase their property. Employees caught on and called police. When asked by an officer if some of the items were stolen, Ashley fessed up. The two were arrested on multiple complaints. Both were taken to the Grady County Jail, where they later bonded out. Reporting in Chickasha, Ariel Rushef, KOCO 5 News.